you?
Yeah.
Dude, that morning was something very different. What I woke up to was a man I hadn't seen in years.
Beautiful day, huh? Want me to close this? I've been meaning to fix that.
Though, Jim.
Taking magic classes at the Learning Annex?
It's not magic classes.
Oh, whoa, I think we're stepping over the line here.
I'm not. George? Okay. You can't fly. You can jump, man! Okay.
I wasn't sure what was happening with Jim.
You all right?
Hey.
Long time.
Well, hey, I didn't hear you come in. Could you open this?
No problem.
Oh!
I'm sorry, I forgot. Urlacher.
just this once.
You know I love you.
All right, we're changing back.
Let's go!
Apartment was found dead last night.
You just tripped over the roof again, didn't you?
Turn with style, baby. Turn.
Turn, baby, turn.
Good, just turn.
Oh. Nothing a little spackle can't fix.
Yeah.
That's why we're going somewhere else. Big earthquake! Rebecca, stop. I know what you're doing.
You stay away from me.
Easy. I'm not gonna hurt you.
I know you won't.
Stephanie's dad. He treats me like I'm the biggest loser on the planet.
I'm taking that stuff personal now. He never liked it, ever.
Remember how I drove all the way to Bridgeport in the snow to ask if I could propose to Steph?
Yeah.
You're all yellow.
Johnson with that broke-ass heater.
How are you?
Jim, don't worry. I'll make sure and go easy on your coloring hand.
We really have missed you around here.
Well, hey. Someone's been working out. Finally.
You all right?
What happened?
Stand clear. Here you go.
Oh, I love surprise parties. Have you called George yet?
Just about to. Just need to finalize the details.
Please.
Where's my money, Scout?
Please don't.
What? You're gonna lose an eye.
Oh, no. Wait.
You are talking crazy now. That's not happening.
You don't know. Ha!
Oh.
Strength? Check. You see? It's probably just a glitch.
Still want to check the blood?
You must have missed. I don't see any blood.
Thank you.
looks like yarns, right?
You have arrived at your destination.
Please, take whatever you want.
What part of Keep Your Hands Ragged scene did you not understand? Did you hit the alarm?
Oh, I swear.
Congratulations, lady. Your last words are enough to get be alive.
I'm here, standing in front of a train that's going 50 miles an hour.
Jim, I can't stop the train myself. All I can do is trust that you can.
Here it comes!
I love you, man.
What? Don't say I love you! People only say that just before someone...
Jim! Yo, Jim!
It's like that, huh?
Boom!
Kim, you're my guest. You don't
have to... It's no problem, really. Whoa. Hey, you buy in bulk, don't you? These things were a lot lighter when I was younger.
That's me!
Mikey?
I'm doing it.
No, I mean really hit me. That's it. Now right here.
I'm doing it.
See
what is?
Jimmy!
Of course I needed you. You're my little brother. I'm always gonna need you, Matt.
Jim, super strength.
Whoa. You all right?
Yeah.
Thanks for saving my life. Oh.
You've been saving my...
I don't have powers. That means you don't have powers either.
Kudos. I see you're up on your rules on shapeshifting. But I don't think I'll need them.
Once you're gone, how will anyone prove I'm not you? My family knows a lot more about me than just how I look. But you wouldn't understand that, would you, Amelia? Look at that. Jim thinks he's being clever. King's plans than you think.
Well, then you must know that Dr. King has his eyes set on your wife. Why else do you think he sent me here to kill you?
Yourself in. I meant easier on you.
What the?
George, I got him. Call the cops. Let's clean him up.
I've been sitting in that chair for 2 years, just wishing you would have hit the tree harder that day and killed me. Son, you gave me my legs back. You made me better than I ever was before. I'm gonna fix our lives, okay? I'm gonna make them better. You got no idea what your old man can do.
Yeah, like busting in ATMs.
Christopher, you better shut up. Or you're gonna wish I did die that day. All right? Got it?
Where'd you come from?
Take off the helmet, toss me the cash, and get off the bike.
How about I hold on to the cash and just run your ass over?
Look, I don't wanna have to hurt you.
Don't worry, you won't.
Come on! Stay away from that family.
Surprised with all the practice you've had on your son.
daughter? You erased her memory?
What kind of a man hurts a child like that?
I didn't hurt her. I was doing it to protect her.
Protect her?
Yeah. Yes. From knowing too much. From being too much like me.
She will never be like you.
Just do it. Do it.
Don't worry. I will.
Jim, stop. Don't hurt him.
Daphne, get out of here. Go home.
Dad!
Brave man, the sad orphan, his children.
Go home. You know that stuff they injected you with? They say it brings out who you really are at your core. Well, you must have been one animal when you were a kid. That's what your mama says.
Speaking of family, I think I still got a little bit of your wife left under my fingertips if you want something to remember her by.
On her finger.
Yeah, but I see a ring on yours, so step off.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Well, what's gonna happen? What are you gonna do about it,
Jim? Boys.
No, back off my girl, or I will seriously hurt you.
Please. You and I both know you can't do that. Nothing can.
Jim, you are gonna really.
Stop! Identify yourself!
Don't shoot.
Stop!
I met you, and I know you share the same feelings for me.
Stay the hell away from her. Stay away from all of us, or I will kill you.
You'll kill me? A bold prediction. Good luck trying to kill a man who can't die. Gotta even the playing field somehow, Jimbo. And tilt that field just a wee bit in my favor.
Dayton, stop!
You're better off without him, Beth. Trust me. He drags you down. Always did. He just can't keep up with you.
Daphne, push him. I can't! He's not letting me.
Steph, grab the kids and get out of here.
He's right. You and their children don't need to see this. Seems like I can do everything your family can do, only better.
Mom, the antidote. It's the only chance.
I'm disappointed.
Dave, you're not thinking clearly. All the serum you've taken, it's affected you.
Dr. King!